Ah, I love Nintendo putting out microphones for £25 that virtually nothing supports, all with terrible quality. Marvelous.